I was working on a pilot about my life. Upper East Side mom by day, stand-up comic by night. And one day I was out for the promotion for The Marvelous Mrs. Maisel, and I was like, fuck me! Yeah, right. It was a good thing when I saw it, I was on the ground floor, so when I jumped out the window, I didn't die. But I didn't give up. Okay, someone said, you know, Felicia, it's similar, but there are differences, right? Okay, like for instance, that show takes place in the 50s. 50. She plays a Jewish mother. I am a Jewish mother. Yeah, and the biggest difference is she's not real. And I'm fake.